Okay, as you know, in the last part, we have the fetch user data from MySQL table users by Node.js Express. Now we will use this code inside our React Native. I already configure and delete the extra code is simply okay. Here we will create a fetch function first of all and state empty data. That's all. Let's start with state. State have a empty array. Okay, after this you can say fetch data, name it anything you need. Okay, it's your function. Work with HTML and in the curly bracket constant. For first variable will for response, you can name it anything as you need. Await. Okay, await have a fetch function. Here you will put your address. Okay, address where you have a this data, just put here. Okay, but here not a local host, your IP address. My IP address 16125. Okay, now we will convert this data to our JSON data. Okay, so for you can say users, and here you can say response.json function. Okay, and update your data which already has a empty. We can say state, and here data, fill the data with users variable. Okay, now it's fill. Flat list, we will use this flat list here. Your view, okay, and close here. Inside this, first of all, call your data from your state. Okay, state dot data, that's fine. Here you will say render item like this. Here you will say item. Yeah, you need index, but here I will say view close, and here simply text. I will say item dot name. What is the name? Name is this one name. Okay, you can fetch any field. Okay, as you know. Okay, here mount function, you know, it will run when app will be reload. Okay, our fetch function is the first priority function. Just save it. Okay, I have a error. Okay, can't read property data of null. Okay, because our data is empty. Let me check. Reload. Data is empty. It's user. We have put here our user. Okay, and it's empty. It must be not empty. Okay, state fetch data. Okay, let me check my IP. Yes, we have a data here. Let me again reload the app. It hit the fetch data function, and here you have a error. Okay, I have a error. User have a response. Okay, I forget to add here await. Okay, it is necessary. Reload the app. Now it will fill your JSON data. Okay, here is the name of. Okay, this is key because you need to add your string, like you can read proper here is missing something, case structure. So here you will say case structure will contain index, like we are using loop, for loop, anything you can say. Here you will say index of your loop. Okay, so inside this it will contain item and index, and here you will say index dot to string, dash function here. Okay, reload your app, index to string, render, here is your data. Now you can put some style, background color, play with color, anything you can put here. Okay, yes, it compulsory with single quotes. Okay, here padding 10, margin, this margin 10, save it, reload the app, margin 10. Okay, silly mistake, reload the app. Okay, okay, it's not a color. Oh, ABC 3. Okay, that's fine. And here you can put style color white and font weight bold, and one more text for user email just for fun. It's up to you what you want to display. Okay, color save it, reload the app. You can see it's that is coming from your MySQL table with your server.js and select star from users. Here is your data. Okay, one more thing I can tell you, go to my GitHub. Okay, inside my GitHub, my repos, here scroll down, here is a fake JSON. Okay, you can get this all data, fake JSON, all type of data like codes, everything you can use is free of use, open source, I mean. Here is data, like a click on row, copy this and put here, just to tell you, you can use up to you, save it. Now reload the app. Now you will see different name of your users, everything. Okay, here is a different, like a username, email address. So address equal dot cd, you can display here like this. Let me show you one thing, text city, here you will say item dot address dot city, just save it, reload the app. Here you will see city name with user. Okay, city name, city is coming from my GitHub. So it's open source, you can use it, it's up to you. Other option is your MySQL localhost. Okay, so see you in the next video. Please comment below if I'm missing something. Okay. Thank you.